Hey everybody, this is Tom in Western North Carolina. Anyways, this is just going to be a little short video of me splitting some firewood. Anyways, it's just, I'm not going to be able to talk, I'll be too far away, but just something to see. I'm mostly going to be some red oak, I think, is in the pile.
Take my jacket off.
with the bounce.
Well, that's about enough of that. This time of year, I just like to split a little bit every morning, keep up with it. You might ask why I split it so small. It's because of the who's gonna burn it. You gotta split for that person. Anyways, this is the maul I'm using. It's what I call an axe eye, not a sledgehammer eye. I made that hammer handle some time ago. And this little hammer, I believe, is a stone hammer. But I like it for splitting. If I have to drive a wedge or that maul in, it has this, this is a straight peen on that end, so I can drive it in like a wedge also. That helps. Anyways, I got 4 pickup truck loads of wood here that I've gotten over the last 2 or 3 weeks already cut down, and I just have to go cut it to length. Now I'm piling up over there. Had to make a new little shed yesterday. Anyways, when I split, I like to, as I split it, I like to split it and then put it away. So at any one moment, I can just be done. I don't have to say, oh, I've got this big pile of split wood, now I have to stack it. Anyways, that's just a little short video of some of what I do around here. Anyways, it's Sunday morning, Mother's Day. So I hope you having a good day. I'm having a good day, and be thankful. All right. See you another time. Bye.